boys and girls, my name is Hotza C and welcome back to another episode of Oxygen Not Included, where last time we have continued digging out our rocket shaft, put up some structure here that we will need in order to fill our first rocket, which will be a steam rocket, with steam, because over here on this side we have a steam vent, a cool steam vent, so we get water, reasonably high temperature water from here that we then can pump over to here and then heat it up slightly so we can get the steam for our rocket. And steam rockets are not great. But we have to start with steam rocket so that we can continue the research and get better rockets. So let's see what else we have going on here. Maybe we could think about extending our base. This corner here seems somewhat appropriate, however we have to cool that down. So what we will do for now is put in a door here, build up a wall, and then figure out where the floors are going. We'll continue this ladder up here. So we actually can do this. We want this like that. We want to mop that up. And then basically dig everything out here. Then we will probably have to extend the cooling loop. But one thing at a time. Okay. Here we are making a bit of progress. Let's have a look here. I let out a wire made out of lead. Probably not the best idea in terms of material getting there, but we do have quite a bit of lead to spare, so why not? Making more steel, I assume. Yep. 4 tons, and we will need quite a bit for our rocket. At least our power situation seems to have stabilized. If you remember a few episodes back, we were really struggling with not having enough power for all the things we wanted. That's a good thing. So in here we will have regolith. Okay, at least they started to build a bit. I think this one is too high. No? We're lacking dirt here. So slime is on the downward trend. Okay, the cable is slowly being built. Here shall have far over can we go? Right there. And unfortunately, you can only build the up. So, for the next module, we have to wait for this one to be built. And material wise, it's also the most expensive with 2 tons of steel going in there. Let's have a look see down here. Yeah, I think we might have enough fluid in here. So we can basically deconstruct all this. This sits at a nice temperature of 22 degrees. It's been cooled down. Probably not for too long. And we have built up the wall, so we can close this corner, and that should fill this space with hydrogen, which should help with the cooling. We'll have a bit of iron ore lying down there. Okay. Regolith here at around 180 degree, so quite on the warm side. Okay. More wiring is built. And let's do this. And bit of wire here. Then we only need to create the pipe. I'll take a pufflet, but we will make barbecue out of you. We have here temporal tier, so we have looked at everything. Great. Now, once again, it's only a matter of time. Probably they cannot get down here. That might be the reason why they did not dig this out. Usually they are more eager to dig stuff out than to build stuff. Okay, all batteries are full, which is great. Then we will have isolated pipe because we want to keep the fluid, the water, as warm as possible. And we want to have it slow heating. use this one. And follow the power line. Ooh. Now it gets tricky. We need to get it over to here. There's quite a bit going on here. We could have it go down here. Okay. Do this stretch. Then I'm guessing something like this. Are we doing down here? I would say okay-ish. Don't need that anymore. Get rid of the power cable down here. Should free up a bit of iron. Always nice, right? How are we doing? Still no glass. What's the deal here? this helps. Can also continue life over here. Eventually that will go all the way to around here. So priority a bit up here, so actually start work on it, but that in the next episode. Hope you enjoyed this one and tune in next time for more oxygen not included. Goodbye.